stewardship and our commitment to government, our people, and the globe, that we have to offset our environmental impact in any operation that we are doing. So you do, you are, now it's becoming an integral part of our business from a technology development and to offset CO2 emission in our operation. So as we speak right now, that's the Arafat Commission, it is difficult to convince CEOs and decision makers to go for something that's not a clean business, you know, and want to generate profit. But it doesn't mean that we should ignore the environment. Now we are doing this, and we are paying money for something that we do right now, but to show that the efforts and the idea of climate change is